this place used to be a temple? Devon's Gate just keeps getting more interesting.
Make sure you check stuff like this in look mode. Wow, you actually listen to me for a change.
I always listen to you.
Yeah, right. All right, let's open it.
Should I open it? Okay. Potions! These will come in handy.
So, we made it this far. How much further to Riviera? I'm kind of worried.
You die here!
Again. Go get him, wingless angel!
Stop saying that. I wouldn't have my diviner if I hadn't.
Enough chatter. For now, practice using normal skills.
Normal skills?
There are two types of skills, normal and over. Over skills are stronger. But, you don't know any over skills, do you?
What about Slash?
That's a normal skill. You need experience to learn an over skill.
How do you earn experience?
By using normal skills.
So if I want to learn an over skill...
Fight more battles. Now, let's go.
All right.
Death to all sinners.
All right. Time to learn an overskill.
Go, Ein.
I get to learn an overskill.
Check the top of the item window. There should be a meter there.
What's it for?
It's your experience meter. It increases every time you use a normal skill. When it's full, you'll learn a new skill after the battle.
I see. It looks like it's getting there.
One more time, we'll do it.
What happens if I run away? Not that I would.
Then, all your hard work will be for nothing. Comprende?
So, I have to fight.
That's right. Now, get out there and do it.
All right.
Drive!
already full. But the battle's not over yet.
Yeah, let's finish this.
Burn in the crimson flames of judgment! Lost Seraph! Sins shall be purged! Lost Seraph! Sins with death. Judgment has been passed.
All right. I learned the overskill double slash.
You did it, Ein.
When you learn a new skill, your stats will also increase.
I didn't know that.
You're kinda weak, so keep at it.
Alright, next is Lorelei.
It's useless. No matter how hard you try, you won't be able to master an overskill.
Why's that?
Look, it depends on the user and the item. Not everyone can learn a skill with every item.
How do you know?
Check to see if there's a meter or not.
Oh, I see.
Remember to check any new items you get. Did a pillar fall? This place is dangerous.
A rock. Maybe it'll come in handy.
This is pretty rough terrain. Being an angel, walking must wear you out.
Not really. I'm used to it.
What? But you're an angel.
True, but in return for my diviner, I lost my wings.
So that's why you're wingless. Then what did Lada lose? Never mind. This way looks pretty hopeless.
Yeah.
We're near the area we dropped down from. The rest of the path collapsed.
There's something shiny under the rubble.
Let's check it out.
What is it?
A mana wisp. That's a rarity.
Mana wisp?
A mana wisp is a ball of energy and light, formed from the power of the sprites.
It's spectacular. Just looking at it makes me feel powerful.
That power will be yours if you touch it.
What should I do? There goes nothing.
do you feel?
This is... I can feel the power surge through me.
Well, duh. Matawisps hold the power of the sprites. Like I said before.
But why was it here? I thought sprites only live in Riviera.
Huh? Do you know something, Lada?
It's nothing. Let's go.
Looks like there's a cavern up ahead.
Man, Heaven's Gate is bigger than I thought.
If only that was our greatest worry.
What you mean?
You'll see.